Okay, Hare Krishna. Now just think of this. Here we are at the edge of the Atlantic Ocean. Huge, massive space of water. And these are the only ripples that we're receiving. Now imagine if you fill up a bath. You're sitting in a bath and you have your bar of soap up on the side of the bath, and you start moving around, and the bath's quite full, to the brim actually, right to the edge. The water's going to slap over this bar of soap, and the bar of soap will probably slip off and go into the water. This is the Atlantic Ocean, y'all. This is billions and billions of tons of water resting on the low part of the Earth's crust. And these are the only ripples and waves that we have today. This planet is spinning through space at 1,000 miles per hour and more, hurtling around the sun, going God knows where in a particular direction. Yet these are the only ripples right now on the edge of the Atlantic Ocean. What a finely balanced piece of machinery we're living on. If anyone even mentions the word chance, words can't express my sympathy for your lack of ability to understand that this does not take chance. This takes supreme planning, understanding, and control. The Atlantic Ocean, y'all. America, that way. Well, actually, no, America over that way. And these are the only ripples between here and America. Oh, I'm sure there's a storm a couple of miles out there, huge massive waves. But look at this. This is all we got. Hello. Hare Krishna. No, I'm making a video. Oh, sorry. I have to be quiet now. I'm making it. They're reading books, so I should be quiet. Hare Krishna. Just think of that. Hare Krishna.